Breaking news coming in a viral video. Shiv Sena leader Nitin Nandgaonkar is seen allegedly asking Karachi sweet shop owner in Bandra West to change the name Karachi. Nandgaonkar said that this has to be done as Karachi is the home of well-known terrorists. That is the latest coming in at the moment. Shiv Sena leader in a viral video asking Karachi sweet shop owner in Bandra West to change the name Karachi to something else. Shiv Sena leader has threatened the shop owner as well. That is the latest coming in at the moment. Let's listen to this particular video that has gone viral. All right, that's the video that has gone viral. And shop owner has now gone ahead and concealed the Karachi name, as you can see from the visuals that are coming in as well. Shiv Sena leader threatening a shop owner right there. Nitin Nandgaonkar seen allegedly asking Karachi sweet shop owner in Bandra West in Mumbai to change the name from Karachi to something else. Nandgaonkar has said that this has to be done as Karachi is the home of well-known terrorists.